Four separate shootings in Milwaukee overnight, and three of those happened just minutes apart. The latest happened around 5 a.m. near 42nd and Hour, where a 20-year-old woman was shot. Around 3 this morning, a 34-year-old man was shot near 26th and National. At the same time, a 20-year-old man was shot near 83rd and Florist. And just before 3 a.m., a 29-year-old man was shot near 15th and Burleigh. All of the victims are expected to recover. No arrests have been made in any of the shootings.